Hello viewers, Chef Daddy again. Today I'm going to make gobi manchurian. So to make gobi manchurian, it's a two-step process. The first step is to fry the cauliflower florets in oil. And here are some of the ingredients we need. We need a black pepper, red chili powder, salt, the most important ingredient, which is the cornstarch. So I'm going to start applying the cornstarch on top of the florets. So what this does is provide us a coating, and it also removes any excessive water that is not needed to get a crispy output. So I'm adding a pinch of green chili, red chili powder, sorry. And I'm adding salt that is required. And now I'm going to add a lot of black pepper. And I'm not going to add any water to it. I'm just going to mix it. And this is ready to be fried. Yeah, so this is ready now. And this is ready to be fried in oil. So now I'm going to the second step. The second step is to make the Manchurian sauce. For that I have Ching's veg Manchurian mix. I also have some red chili powder, and I have some soy sauce, and I also have some Kung Pao sauce. This you can buy it from the stores. And I have onions, peppers, and some green and jalapenos as well. Hi guys, the next step is to fry this florets in oil, and I'm using a tawa to fry it. Don't overcrowd it. It has to become golden brown, and that's when you call it as done. So the florets are fried to golden brown, and it's ready to go. Now the second step is to make the Manchurian sauce. To make the sauce, I have some onions, which I'm going to throw in. I have julienne cut gingers. I have green chilies, and I also have some jalapenos. And this is going to fry for a while. Now I'm going to add soy sauce, a little bit of ketchup. The ketchup gives you that flavor that you're looking for. Now I'm going to also add Kung Pao sauce. A little bit of it, not a whole lot. A pinch of vinegar. I'm going to add a lot of black pepper. Salt. I'm mixing this together. I'm also going to add peppers. I'm going to mix the florets in the masala. The Manchurian masala. Oh, look at the color, look at how beautiful it is. This is the most famous Indo-Chinese dish, which is enjoyed all over the world. This can be made as an appetizer for your parties. People just go love it, they just love it. It's almost ready, guys. Now the final masala, which is the veg Manchurian masala from Ching's. I'm just going to season it a little bit. It's called a veg Manchurian. You can buy it from the Indian stores. It's all ready. Now I'm going to give it a real good stir. Hi guys, it's all done. That's it. Now I'm going to take this into my plate. And I'm going to garnish the dish with a little bit of cut coriander. It's not finely chopped, but yeah. Here you go, guys. Gobi Manchurian, India's famous Indo-Chinese appetizer at its best. Please like my page, subscribe, and pass on this information to anyone who loves food. Gobi Manchurian for you.